A man who walked away from jail Saturday after tricking two law enforcement agencies appears in court today on a new escape charge. Officers picked up Jacob Baxter yesterday in Covington. They say he gave a false name to Fort Wright Police Friday when he was arrested for receiving stolen property. He was booked into the Kenton County Detention Center under that name. He got out of jail the next morning by claiming to be another inmate set for release.